Hi, I'm Ryan Hoffman with Platte Valley Equipment. I'm an account manager. Today we're going to talk about the ExactEmerge planter a little bit. We had a few issues last year and dealing with the meter. The issue we were having last season was we had some customers that were finding some seed on top of the ground while they were planting. What happens is with too loose of a meter bowl, we can tend to affect the seed handoff from the meter bowl to the brush belt, and due to that effect, the brush belt doesn't grab the seed and it can actually end up on the ground. We're going to talk today about a way to resolve them. Basically what we have here is we've got a meter, and this meter I intentionally adjusted way too loose to show you what they can feel like. So when I spin that meter, it doesn't take any effort. When we're planting corn, running 15 pounds of vacuum with this vacuum door on there, the vacuum that we're sucking creates a suction, which actually pulls the meter bowl farther away from the housing, which gives us less rolling resistance. Okay, so if we got very little rolling resistance at this point, we will have even less rolling resistance once we get vacuum on the meter. I have this meter here, and this meter is actually, I adjusted too tight on purpose. So with this meter, as you can see, it's pretty difficult for me to turn. So back to the meter that's on the planter here. I can turn it here, but this is giving me a false setting for rolling resistance, because the meter engages the motor and I don't want to be turning the motor. So what I do is I have that unlocked and I pull the meter away to disengage the motor. When I try and turn this one is a little bit loose yet too. So in order to adjust this meter, the tension on it, what I need to do is take the bowl out, and I actually want to adjust the bowl retaining hub closer down into the meter. So to do that, we have this clip right here. So I pull that out, and I like to go in eighth turn increments. So what I do is I turn that down an eighth of a turn, or to the next hole, and I go right back into the same one I was in. Go ahead and engage my bowl retaining lock, and then I turn it. There's resistance to turning there. The other thing with this bowl on a new planter versus a planter that has been run 100 acres is they will wear in. So if you check these after 100 acres, they will be considerably looser than the day you started. I recommend somewhere in a 1500 acre range to go ahead and adjust every row on the planter. Thank you for watching this video today, where we covered the components of the ExactEmerge meter, and we also went through adjusting the bowl tension. If you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to any of the Platte Valley account managers or service managers, and they will help you get your questions answered.